Okay, today's lesson, we're focusing on doing the two-way turn. So we're going to start the basic box step. So the very first six steps are the box of the latest underarm turn. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At this point in time, third measure, leaders are going to do a quarter turn, and we're going to end in this offset position. So, offset to the right. So now the lady has room to pass by. Now leaders are stepping on their right foot, followers are stepping on their left foot across. Now we have a very small side step, and then we're going to bring our feet together, and we're going to end facing against the line of dance. Now for our combination, we are going to repeat the third measure. So we're going to go to the third measure, which is the offset position, stepping across. Now we're facing the line of dance. Now from here we're going to put in the face-to-face back-to-back. So now we're going to turn. This time we are going to face each other, square. Okay, and now the next measure, we're going to step down the line of dance and go to almost back-to-back position. 1, 2, 3. So now we are in a V position, and now we're going to do another one. Okay? I'm going to go one more time, and 1, 2, 3, and now we're going to invite the lady back into closed position. Okay, I'll move back down here. Okay, so at this point in time, we're going to add in the left turning box. We're going to make quarter turns. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we're going into a closed twinkle, and 1, 2, 3. From this point, we're doing a chasse, two chassés in a row, 1, 2, and 3.